Hi everyone, I'm Diane Henry here at Quilt Week, and I've got a little tip that I hope is going to brighten your day. We all long armers know about oiling our machines. You need to do it every time you change the bobbin. I put a little bitty finger light on my oil can, and now whenever I aim it right in my bobbin area, even without a light, I can see exactly where I need to put that oil. I hope that helps you, and I'll see you at the next Quilt Week.